Hey YouTube, this is Auto Ecstasy. We're sitting here in Lorville at the Lamanese & Sons. It's going to be a video on what is here. So here's the Argus helmet. Here's a CBH 3 helmet. G2 helmet. Micro Battle Suit helmet. Odyssey 2 Alpha helmet. Odyssey 2 Imperial helmet. Odyssey 2 Woodland helmet. And the Venture helmet. Then for your arms, you've got the Microid Battle Suit helmet. Arms. This is a light armor. I wish you could spin this with your mouse instead of having it force the model to turn that way. Okay, here's the Orc MKV. These are mediums. Pab 1 arms. These are light. True Def Pro arms. I don't know what these are. They're not listed. By their price, I'd say they're light. And the Venture arms. And you got your torsos. It's all going to be the same piece as the others. Here's your Microid battle suit armor. It's kind of like your sand people in Star Wars look. It is light. Here's your Orc MKV. This is medium. Here's your Pab 1 core. This is light. True Def Pro core. By the price, I'd say it's light. And then your Venture core, it's going to be light too. Alright. And you got your legs. Your micro battle suit legs. Which looks like a cloth wrap around. It's light. Orc MKV legs, they are medium. Pab 1 legs. They're light. True Def Pro legs and Venture legs, both light. And that is the armor. We'll go to weapons next. And here you just got the Pyro K or RYT multi-tool, which is necessary for certain missions. Welding, cutting, the variety of multi-tool uses. Your undersuits, you've got the Guardian suit. Mostly it's coloring, different color themes. Odyssey 2 Alpha undersuit. Odyssey 2 Imperial undersuit. It would also be nice, Sig, if we could see when we own one of these items. Just by clicking on it, it would show us somewhere whether we own one or not. Here's the Odyssey 2 Woodland undersuit, because I own several of these and I really don't know which ones I have, which ones I don't. Here's the Scale Weave undersuit. That's probably the undersuit for the Microid set. Okay, let's go back. Okay, there's a Scale Weave. Interesting. TCS-4 undersuit. Definitely looks like the UEE undersuit right there. And Ventura undersuit. Ventura undersuit, yeah. And then you got your clothing. Hardline black hat with light. pretty much the same different colors. Hardline Hazard. Hardline White. Hardline White and Blue. Iron Brand or Band. This one's different. It's got a huge light coming out your eye. Looks like you're looking at diamonds or you're mining or something. Ketchum, Beanie, and then your Ready Up bag for your sick patients so when they cough they don't spread the germs. You got your jackets. Here's your clip vest. Cordomon. Invest. Libio, looks like a young Padawan vest. Nyman, to voice. And you've got your shirts. Cliffback. Day one. Dio, Harlow, Pants, Klimt, Edgewear, K7, Vivaldi. Razorback. You got your gloves, work gloves, and you got your footwear. Ardent, Landlight, Lightoke. Ponos. Tona. Tough Life. All right, y'all, and this is on the planet Hurston in the Stanton system in the city of Lorville at Lamony and Sons shop. And this is version 3.3.6. All right. This is Auto Ecstasy. Like, subscribe, and don't forget to check out synchronizers.com or the org site or the org website on robertspaceindustries.com/orgs/sync. And I'll see you in the next one.